It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the Northern Frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello!
You won't find it anymore.
Save more money.
Thank you for bringing this to Polis. It was a big thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll be put on situation.
All the councilmen, please send the council to change. All the councilmen, please send the council to change. Let's ask for the point of the council to change. heads up and fight the third one. That part. Straight past.